How can I use cups and counters to find the answers to the questions on this worksheet? Let's start with the first one. You will need 3 cups and 15 counters. The question was, what is 15 divided by 3? To find out, take your 15 counters and divide them evenly into your 3 cups. When you're done, dump out the contents of 1 cup and count them. You have 5 counters. Can this same activity help me answer 3 times what is 15? Yes, it's the same number. 3 times 5 equals 15. Great job!